Hi everyone, it's Becca, and today I'm back on behalf of Wild Orchid Crafts, the Wild Bunch, to share another project with you guys, so I hope you enjoy.
Hey guys, today I wanted to share with you all the project that I've made for the design team monthly challenge for the Wild Bunch, and this is for the month of July. And my project is, of course, a card, as you can see here. The challenge was to create a project using the colors of your country, and there's a reason why I created this in the sort of British colors. But I also know that these kind of colors would work for other countries too. Instead of just using my favorite colors all the time, I wanted to show you guys you can really create something in any sort of colors that you like. So this is a British theme, red, blue, and white. This would also work for America and I'm sure other countries too. And of course, these colors would work for anything else you like, really. So it really is up to you. So just quickly run through what I did with this card. And as always, I will have all of the product codes in the description box so that you guys can go and check it out from the Wild Orchid Crafts website. So this is a 5.5 by 5.5 card, and the paper that I've used for this card was from the Portobello Road by Paper Mania. This collection was released last year, but I didn't really get a chance to play with it so much, so I decided to get it out and use for this project. So the first thing I did was I added some paper to the background and I topped it with a doily. And I then created my sentiment on my computer and it just says wishing you a royal day. And the reason for that is because of course I was using the British colors and so I thought that that would be appropriate. And this could be for a birthday or it could just be a hello kind of card. It could be for anything really. So anyways, I've used some of the cream Guy Pure Lace and it goes all the way across the bottom of the card. I created this double bow using the Medoc color Vintage Seam Binding. And then I added this beautiful sparkling cabochon from Wild Orchid Crafts right here. On top of that, I've used one of these baby blue tea roses in the 40 millimeters. And the reason is a little bit darker is because I've used some ink to distress the edges. So it looks a little bit darker, but actually, when you buy it, it's a little bit lighter. You can see here on the inside what it looks like. Then on the side here, I've used one of these cottage roses in red. And this is in 30 millimeters. Looks like that, so beautiful. On the top here, I've used one of these red tone roses, and this is in 25 millimeters. And I've got two cherry blossoms here. This one is from the red pack, and this one is from the blue pack. And then the little rose you see here in the middle comes from the mixed color roses in 15 millimeters. I've got another one here on the top also. And I've got some more on the top here. I've got another two of the white, and I also have one in red, and it all comes from the mixed pack. I've also got some of these beautiful red closed rosebuds in the 6 millimeters. I've got some on the top here, and also some down here, and some up here. These two flowers that you see come from the mixed summer blooms pack. The larger one is the 4.5 centimeters, and then the one on the top is from the 3 centimeter pack. I topped it with this beautiful cream rose cabochon, also from Wild Orchid Crafts, and it looks like pearl. It's so beautiful. And then the next thing I did was I added some of these gypsophila flowers. I chose the blue one, and I also did some inking, so it looks a little bit darker. And it actually comes with these stamens. And so I just did some bending on the wire so that it looks like that. And I decided to add some more of the stamens. So these ones right here are the long stem stamens from Wild Orchid Crafts. And I just did some bending there as well. And I really like how that looks. So I really hope you like the card. Please leave me a comment down below and let me know what you think. Thank you all so much for watching. I will catch you guys next time. Bye!